Michael, you brought that court but never use it. My grip and ball control are deaf-proof. Coach is V hard on me. XX. Excuse me. I don't know how I'm coughing in a text. I'm sorry, I'm a thumb smoker.
It's a voicemail. Text to speech.
Ow. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Team Blue Coin with Xander.
Nancy.
And Travis.
Nancy, what's wrong? You seem a little down. Hey, maybe you should get your purse and see what's inside of it.
What happened
to Probably that? Probably a fuck you note.
I felt really bad. It's yours now. I gave Travis...
Fuck.
Oh my god, she
went
really...
felt bad, because you guys went like 20 minutes with you like, yeah, I'm getting ready for you, Nancy. It's gonna be yours.
I had to... I gave Travis the pouty eyes, because I felt really bad.
I will, like, though I am serious, so I am gonna find something to, like, give you.
Okay.
Mostly because my one friend was gonna give me money, and I didn't...
Like, so, for those of you who are wondering what the hell is going on, about an hour ago, Nancy got here to start recording, and before we started, Travis and I, well, mostly Travis, it was, to be fair, it was your idea.
90% me.
Yeah. I was like, okay, I'll do it, but I don't think it's a good idea. But Travis, about a month ago, was like, hey, you know what would be funny is if I paid for the phone, and then we filmed Nancy's reaction to me getting the phone and her not getting it. And immediately, I'm like, won't she be, like, really sad?
Yeah,
she's like
sad.
Really looking forward to that phone. Like, oh, come on, it would be funny. I'm like, yeah, but it's...
The reaction, yeah.
But the reaction is the thing I'm worried about.
Because one of two things would happen. I would cry, and that's not fun.
Yeah. You did cry.
That's not fun for anybody.
I almost kicked Travis into the TV.
Yeah. Both ways, I lose. And so that's pretty much what happened. Result A... Nancy started crying, and I felt really bad, and then she said she was going to hammer some of Travis's things.
No, she was going to break the phone with a hammer.
Oh, I was going to break the Xbox, too.
Oh, yeah, the Xbox as well.
Oh, no, it's not like I never played it anymore.
Well, okay. Jesus.
I was going to break it.
And that's how I felt.
I was going to break
like
it with your mouse.
I felt like I got hit by a car.
What, Nancy?
I was going to break it with the mouse. your
your Razor Ouroboros.
Your most proud possession that Xander gave to you.
Yeah, good
for
you.
For free, along with, you know, the nice chair that you sit with.
Pause break. And we're back, everybody. And what were we talking... Oh, now it's 60 frames a second again, so that's good.
Yay.
Yeah.
For the first time, actually.
The first minute is not 60 frames a second.
Welcome to PC, bitches.
Yay!
You know? And I'm using... Okay, so here's a funny setup that I have. So, right now, I'm playing Grand Theft Auto on PC.
Mm-hmm.
It's registering my controller as an Xbox 360 controller.
Nice.
I'm actually using a PS4 controller.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought there was something else that was funny, but I don't
We also have our
remember.
Mic sitting on a little stool.
Yeah.
And we're all sharing a little
small
seat.
Yeah,
stool.
We're in a different room now. Yeah, how do you like the sound? It sounds pretty great, right? Okay.
Yeah.
And,
It looks really loud. Maybe I should turn it down again.
And for
just a little bit.
For our motivation
that's
for this episode.
Oh, that's why.
Instead of the sadness, we have a beautiful picture of an emo-looking Tony on the wall.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's my sister's room, so there's a lot of
nice things.
Shout out to Xander's sister in California.
Yeah.
Californication.
California.
Mounted again. All right. I think I should go to my house now.
Yeah.
Start the mission.
Yeah, whatever mission that is.
Let's see. We just got through, I think, most of the
tutorial
stuff.
Surprisingly, the house is rebuilt after Xander crashed the plane.
Yes. And Jimmy still wants to hang out, I think.
No.
He didn't pick up his phone last time, so.
No.
Okay, where the hell am I?
The hospital. That's where
Obviously.
You go after a car accident.
That's where you go after you die. Not
yeah.
the morgue.
Yeah.
That'd be stupid.
Certainly not 6 feet under.
I think you most morgues are near a hospital, though. You know, like, save on gas money.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, always thinking about money.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir, I'd like to borrow your buckle.
Oh, he even has coffee inside of it for you.
Yeah.
So, I was thinking...
Whoa, that's a plane above you.
I couldn't say anything.
Exhaust cam!
It wasn't even Nancy's fault.
Yep. Okay. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking, eventually, I think it would be funny to do, like, a one-off episode with the Oculus Rift. Oh, what's that, Xander? Did you say Oculus Rift?
Whoa, Xander, are
I thought you said Coculus Lift.
I did.
Whoa, Xander.
That's after you guys leave.
Are you implying that you are in possession of an Oculus Rift?
No. Don't steal my Oculus Rift that I don't have, because no one knows that I have it, right?
You don't have an Oculus
Rift. Fuck you!
Holy shit, you punched his
he
helmet
actually
off.
Doesn't. It's actually...
see, bitch.
It's the actually, Oculus Dev it's Kit
just
2.
It's just a box we tape to our faces, and we believe.
We put glasses in the box to simulate the lens.
What?
We believe.
We believe.
Oh, I'm wearing really tight pants right now, and I don't like it. Remember when I was laying
like
on this thing?
I like how we both looked at your pants, like...
When I was laying on this thing, and my knees were, like, up in the air, yeah. I have a thigh gap. That's how bad it is.
Oh, God.
You have something a lot of girls strive for, is a thigh gap.
Thigh gaps are pretty hot.
Yeah.
And now I am in possession of one.
Yeah.
That sounds gross.
Who needs a woman when you have your own thigh gap?
How do you feel, though?
The problem is, there's a dick in the way. Yeah, it's a problem, because, you know, I have balls.
Aw, yeah.
Whoa, sweet jump. Oh,
I failed.
Oh,
damn it.
Oh, no. I was dying.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on, Xander.
Oh, is everything going in slow motion?
No.
Or am I just dead?
You're dead. Ripping pepper.
But no, now you know what it feels like to wear skinny jeans and stuff.
Xander.
I know how a
I'm not
woman
playing,
feels.
Guys. Internet, minus don't think I'm playing.
Holy vagina.
Shit, look at all the litter on the ground.
Oh my god.
You.
It's horrible.
God.
Speaking of litter, I got to touch a vagina recently.
Do tell.
Hey, that looks like my pants.
No, yours are like a darker one. Yours are like a...
Yeah,
they're like a black.
They're like a dark blue, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I can't tell if they're black.
I would say they're black.
Post a picture.
Take a picture of your pants.
There's my pants.
And your thigh
they're
gap.
They're on Michael right there.
And your thigh gap.
Yeah, and my thigh gap. I'll have fun taking a picture of that.
Yep.
Oh, did I go through that?
Yep. You can totally.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, dude? Like my moped? Fuck you.
Holy shit.
Wow.
Oh, you got
it. Now I'm wanted. Great.
God damn.
Let me call Lester. Oh, wait.
This isn't online.
No.
And you don't have...
We don't even know Lester.
And you don't have $2 billion.
Who the fuck's Lester?
Right.
He sounds like a nice guy. Handsome. I
yeah,
feel like.
Very handsome, yeah.
Okay.
I'd probably do him.
Why do I have a feeling he has a...
No homo.
He walks weird.
Don't be ridiculous. Whoa. Whoa. What? Check out this wheelie. Oh, I'm getting so many bonus points.
I remember that achievement in GTA 4 where I get a wheelie for like 500 feet.
I, like, back in the day whenever I played GTA 4, I didn't care about achievements, so I just... And I didn't care about the story either. So I would just, you know, do what any normal person... Oh, it's Michael's safe house again. We
well,
get to
I
watch
wanted
this
to...
Game.
Well, once I found out, wait a minute. This island isn't unlocked. I played far enough to where I had all the islands unlocked.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't even do that. I just, like, what I would do, I would spawn a helicopter with cheat codes.
No.
I'd fly to, Liberty City. And I'd go, whoo, with the helicopter. So I'd go, like, I pan to the left. Pan. I'm just talking as if I'm, like, filming things. Anyway, I'd pan to the left and then do a circular pan back to the right and, like, slingshot myself out of the helicopter and slam myself into the Empire State Building.
Nice.
I should put my gun away. Actually, I hate my wife. I'm gonna go kill her.
Oh, God.
What I like where'd to... my moped go?
What?
No!
Jimmy took it.
Jimmy! God damn it, Jimmy!
Wait,
oh, there it is.
Noticed.
Okay, good. I'm putting that in my...
What I did was I got a spawned helicopter, got on top of the Empire State Building, spawned a car or a bike, and
oh, I did that too.
It.
Yeah, that's so much fun. This one time, I did the helicopter thing where I jumped out. God damn it.
No!
I jumped out, and then I, like, skid down the Empire State Building, and I lived.
Oh, God.
Ew.
Yeah, it was crazy.
How?
I don't know.
Physics engine.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, I'm glad
obviously,
I just went 23 hours ahead.
You ate like 15 hot dogs and you landed on your bubble butt.
Bubble butt, bubble butt, bubble butt.
Look at that tramp stamp.
Yeah,
look at
I
that
like
thigh
that,
gap.
That, oh, yeah. Oh, Michael.
Your wife's a dictator.
She's a dick.
What country does she rule?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Pakistan. Nice
that ass shot.
Go back to your home on Whore Island. This is the life right here. And complete some... What, Mom? I believe you have to get your car before they close. I don't think so, Mom. Okay, Mom.
God damn.
Pause break.
I'm just joking, Mom!
And we're back again, no thanks to my mom! I have to go get my car soon. So it looks like we're cutting this recording a tad short.
Ew.
Hi, Franklin. Ew. Are you here to steal from me again?
Hey, what's up, my Nancy?
What you don't know is I've already stolen all your liquor.
Yeah, after I stole all your shit, thought maybe we could get that drink that you was talking about.
Yeah. You also stole all your mom's cookies.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, nice phone. That looks like my old one.
That looks like mine now.
Yeah, but his look fatter.
That's true. It looks like an iPhone 6.
Or it could be the 6C.
The 6C. The sexy. Boom. Patent that shit.
Patent it.
I can't hear a damn thing, so I'm turning up.
I'm reading.
Oh, I wonder if they probably saw that on the recording.
What?
The volume turning up.
Noise.
Maybe.
We'll censor it.
Franklin
we'll censor it.
Pissed off at me.
Spread eagle.
Mm.
Obviously, he's.
I can see my
dick. Fucks on your face.
That's from the car accident.
Sure. Yeah.
Don't judge him, Nancy.
I fell down some stairs. Ooh. Toe shoes. I remember you putting that hat on him.
Yeah.
And then we were all confused. Can I skip? Oh, shit, I skipped it. Oh, well.
Take
my wife's car.
Hey,
Jimmy. Want to hang out? I can grab the airplane. Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh,
shit.
Your boat. I hid all your alcohol in it for later.
Jimmy. What are you doing with my boat?
What happened to your moped?
Yeah, that too. Open.
Obviously.
I'm trapped. Franklin, I'm trapped. How do I get out of my house? Franklin, you should know.
No, he only knows how to break in.
Oh,
he doesn't know how to break out.
Maybe the front door. Get in Amanda's car.
Where's my moped?
You gotta
Franklin, hurry!
You gotta take your car.
They stole your moped.
Damn it! I'm gonna kill that kid.
How do you think Jimmy got to the boat?
Yeah, exactly. Goddamn kid.
You should have crashed another plane in.
Yeah, I'll just drive to the airport grabbing
one plane wasn't enough for that fat fuck.
Oh my god. He probably ate my moped. What a bastard. It smelled like Doritos. And sadness.
And then he drank Mountain
Dew.
Yep. How about that new Mountain Dew flavor that's fucking Doritos flavor?
I'm still sad I haven't found it yet, but I guess
I don't want to try it.
It's still in logistics.
I would try it just to say, like, yeah, I tried that pile of shit. It was awful.
And before it's
only
the greatest drink ever.
Yeah, it's like better than Baja Blast or whatever.
There's no way it's better than Baja Blast. You know what I've been getting into recently?
What?
As far as soft drinks?
Yes.
Coca-Cola vanilla. Oh, sorry.
I like vanilla flavored stuff.
Yeah, truly, it reminds me of way back when I would go over to Dylan's house over the weekend and we would play this stupid game where we'd lay this giant blanket on the ground, and one person would curl up into a ball on the blanket without like moving the blanket or anything, and then the other person would try to tie them into the blanket as tightly as possible, and then we'd time each other to see how fast it would take
and then
to get
you push
out of
it down blanket. Some stairs.
This
yes.
sounds like weird, like child bondage practice.
It was actually, and that's why I'm the man I am today.
And that reminds you of Coca-Cola vanilla.
Yeah.
All right.
Holy shit! Is the boat here? What the fuck? Oh no, it's gonna be. I've played this game before.
Really?
Hello, boat!
Yeehaw!
Oh, somebody, play some action music.
Where's the moped?
What the fuck?
You see that thing?
Yeah,
go jerking on top?
It hit like a lamp.
Whoa! Surprised they didn't wreck.
Yeah.
I don't think the game lets you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
They let everyone else
this guy
go.
Does not give a fuck.
Alright, I'm ready to be in Assassin's Creed now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm ready to parkour.
Oh, Frankie Poo, get on that shit.
Parkour!
Yeah.
Hey, good job.
Fuck this, I'm jumping off now.
Somebody's playing Super Power
Cinematic.
Steam Edition.
No, no longer cinematic. Whoa. Okay, cinematic mode. That's my boat!
Holy.
That's my boat! I'm doing really great.
You're...
Oh, no.
I'm getting...
Whoa. Am I... Okay.
And you're still falling.
You
no, it's like you see the cinematic of that boat and you're like just ramming a wall.
Okay, yeah. Pretty much.
Shit.
Oh god, I think I hit something. Wait, I'm good.
How are you still playing like this?
I don't know. I think it helps you. What? Oh. Ow, you shot my abdomen.
Don't shoot me.
Wow, look at that.
What the fuck?
Good job, Franklin.
You did it. Hi, yay. Franklin.
He just wanted, he just needs Senpai to notice him right now.
Whoa. We're good.
There you go.
Woohoo. Yay. Oh, another guy.
No, it's your son.
Fuck you, Jimmy. Still on my boat. I got you, Jim. No, Jimbo. Jim Marine.
Jim Bob.
Dad, catch me. I'm scared of heights. Don't you fucking dent my boat.
There's traffic in the way. I'm sorry.
I gotta abide by the law.
Oh, I caught him. Frankie Poo!
Oh, he almost caught the random white guy. What the fuck is he doing?
I have no idea what he's trying to do. Oh, he bounced.
I think it's get up next to it so that,
Come on! Go! This fucking piece of shit sucks!
You gotta save your fellow Nancy.
Yeah, save me!
He's not a fellow Nancy, I'm not a Nancy.
You have to save your Nancy.
Yes, my only Nancy I know.
Yeah, everyone has to have that one Nancy friend.
Yeah. Just like, yeah, I'm not racist, I have tons of Nancy friends. I can't see Franklin!
Guys, it's a Michael Bay movie. We have a sexy person draped over a car.
Oh, I kick. Oh, there we go.
Where's the explosion, though?
Gas company. Tits.
Tits.
Oh, those are some kinky nipple tassels. Do you see those?
Oh, yeah.
They're, like, connected.
They connect the nipples.
Oh, tits are awesome.
You never connect the nipples.
No. My fucking boat! You know what, Jimmy?
You're a thing. I'm
gonna fucking hear it right now.
Shut up.
Jimmy, I love you, but you're an asshole. I think that's the quote.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Turn around. Is the radio? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we have music so turned off anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
You're a thing. Please stop
doing that. No.
I really like this line coming up. Okay. I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment
call. It was a bad judgment.
We're waiting for the line. That's why we're being quiet. We don't want to miss it, like Lamar's line. It's all
we do is scream at each other. I wonder why. You stole my fucking boat, dude. It's your fucking
fault. It's a nice boat.
Wait, excuse me. Xander, it's your fault your son can't get a job.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
Yeah. Well, you didn't train him in your ways.
Just want to impress you. My boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb. So to sell it to Franklin while you're at it.
Whoa. What the fuck, dude?
Go back.
Jimmy, you're an asshole. You're an asshole.
There you go.
There we go. That's it. We didn't miss that quote.
Nope.
We missed the other one, the knock, knock. Nancy. I had to make sure I didn't say the other word.
Or else you would have been censored, and then Travis would just be like, wow, I'm not the only one.
Yeah.
I'm not the only person that just screams.
Xander.
Oh yeah, we do it tons of times.
No, yeah, remember in the Smash one where it's like,
called me a for a
God damn it. This has to come out tomorrow. Can I just jump off this bridge?
Not yet. Yeah. Gotta go farther up ahead.
Alrighty. I'm glad you know.
Thank you. This is where I landed when I went 200 feet in the air.
Really?
What?
Yeah,
there it is. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Yeah, beep. Tyler.
Oh, beautiful.
Not Tyler we play Smash with. Other Tyler.
He's what? Boring.
Not
boring.
Blonde hair.
Not the boring
Tyler.
One.
Oh, Tyler Schaefer.
Yeah,
I'm related to Schaefer's. I wonder if I'm his cousin.
Oh God. Well, he and I were playing GTA 5 before Eichenberger's gone.
Obviously fucking. Yeah.
He got in my armored car and we flew 200 feet in the air.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Didn't you say something funny happened right before that?
Yeah, while I was gonna try to pick him up, I tried to hit him with my car because I'm an asshole, and I missed him, and his character on his moped flipped me off while driving, and then he just hit a tree.
Did he die?
No, he didn't die.
Oh, Subtle Mercury is playing Super Power 2. What the fuck is that?
That's Steam Edition.
Excuse me.
Oh God, what? Looks like you got shit on your
car.
Wow,
I didn't know I was driving.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, I am.
Oh, you are?
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Here we go.
I get to dazzle this car.
No.
Next time.
Oh, oopsie-daisy.
Well, you don't need this car anyway, because look at your moped.
It's there. Oh, I'm saving this shit. Excuse me. Oh.
I really wish we would have just headbutted the back of the
moped. And it explode.
Moped. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
True love again.
Oh, God. And it stayed upright.
True love again. Ow. Fuck! Ow!
It would have been so
God
bad.
God damn it!
You scratched
your knee! I just wanted my moped, damn it!